has been gleaned from all available sources, written as well as unreported information regarding the origin and founding of the town. After the discovery of Ciudad Fernandina, now known as Vigan City, capital town of Nueva Segovia, the Spanish expeditionary forces sought for further conquests. The town of Santa Catalina, the province of Alonso, is located along the coastline of the Eastern Sea, bounded on the north by the municipality of San Vicente, on the west by the vast China Sea, and the south and east by the city of Vigan, which is the capital of Alonso. In their desire for further conquests, the Spanish expeditory forces proceeded north and came up. A spring just west of the place where the present Catholic Church of the town stands. The Spanish soldiers took turns in drinking the water from the spring. Just as their leader was about to drink, there was an apparition, whom the oldest soldier among the group recognized to be that of St. Church, which was built during the 17th century. It has Baroque architecture and antique images of saints and a big campana, a 15th century vintage bell made of copper and gold, which was brought by the Spaniards in the 15th century.